Welcome back. The Sombrero Festival is one of the biggest events here in the Valley. Although the celebration will be virtual this year, organizers are excited to continue the tradition. Executive Director Roy De Los Santos says transitioning to virtual was a challenge, but the safety of the community is a top priority. He adds a GoFundMe has been set up to help the nonprofit organizations as they volunteer every year. De Los Santos says in times like this, it's important to help one another.
Despite the adversity that everybody's facing, so many organizations and so many events have gone to a virtual platform. And I think as a society, people are more used to that and more comfortable with that. For Sombrero Festival, what we put together for the public is a pretty much a variety show where we've got several of the bands who played for us over the years who've sent in a couple of performances.
For those interested in experiencing today's virtual festival, you are encouraged to visit their Facebook page at Sombrero Festival.